I think of Robert Bresson. He's probably the best of the French filmmakers. Mouchette, Ohassad Balthazar, Pickpocket, Diary of a Country Priest, amongst a few others that I've seen, are his top films.